Ready to access your Windsurf AI account? Let's log in. First, open the Windsurf AI app or visit their website. At the top right, you can see the login button. Tap on it. Now, enter the email address and password you used when signing up. Double-check your details and then click Login to continue. Or if you have created an account using Google, then you can just tap on Continue with Google and your account will be logged in instantly. You may be prompted to enter a verification code sent to your email or phone for extra security. Once you have entered it, hit Confirm to complete the login process. If you can't log in, ensure your email and password are correct. If needed, tap Forgot Password to reset it. Having trouble? Let us know in the comments. Now you are all set. You can start using Windsurf AI right away. If this video helped, hit the like button, share it, subscribe, and leave a comment. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.